piece that you're about to hear is a piece that I wrote for Tim White, who is my teacher. To me, he's a mentor, a friend, a father figure, like everything. Like, and the amount he's done for me in these last 4 years has been, I can never repay him back. And so I figured I'd try and write a piece to somehow give him this tiniest bit back. And so this piece is entitled, Where Does My Future Lie? Because it kind of starts off with me before starting uni, not really knowing what I wanted to do in music or art, you know? I knew I had a love for it, but I didn't know what I was meant to do. I hadn't found my calling. I came to WAPA, met Tim, and Tim took me under his wing and showed me the joy, the love, the passion, everything, and completely changed my life, gave me a career. And so this piece is dedicated to Tim White. I hope